My name is Peter, and I'm the manager of this carpentry workshop in Gitarama, the second largest city in Rwanda. We mostly do custom work here, and we make furniture that's based on Indian styles from Dubai. Every year, some students from the Sefuge Padre Vieco School in Kivumu come here to develop their carpentry skills and work with our carpenters. This workshop has about 10 employees, and the skilled laborers here make around $2 a day.